Hello everyone, Marsgar, and today this is a different video. Sorry, I haven't uploaded anything for a while, but today I'm gonna show you what I've been busy on. As you can see, I'm actually using RPG Maker. Now, the reason why, because like I'm actually making a game, so like this ain't no clickbait, alright? Yeah, as I was saying, this is actually a thing that I'm making now. So right now I'm trying to make an Undertale fan game, since everybody else doing it. Why not me? Why not I could just make my own Undertale game. So basically it's supposed to be a crossover thing of every single Undertale game, Undertale fan game. Like, the best ones, not the worst ones, because the worst ones you don't want to know. So yeah, I'm making a character here, and you know what I'm saying, because this is Undertale. Yeah, as you're saying, this is Undertale. Yeah. So yeah, basically the whole story is about like, it's like any usual Undertale fan game. It took place in another universe, another alternate universe. So yeah, but like about the story that I'm making, it's about like Frisk coming back after 5 years after the original game. But like, since it took place in another universe, the souls who died in the underground, they're actually alive in this game universe. So that's why I'm trying to make my own story, like trying to make something that is something like the impossible. Yeah. When I'm okay, so like basically I'm trying to like I'm trying my best to make a very good Undertale game. Cause like the worst ones, you know what? I play it's not just Undertale. It's actually Deltarune as well. So like basically it's like Kingdom Hearts mixed with Persona, you know what I'm saying? But like much different. So like every single world is actually a universe, and is an actual game, some games universe, whatever. For example, Undercards. Well, it's not actually a universe, but I never even played that game, but like it looks really good. Next one is Undertale Yellow. Undertale Yellow, and then yeah, the one who did. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to make here. I'm trying to make my own fan game. The third one, I think I played the first ever Undertale fan game. It's called Don't Forget. It used to be called Overtale or something. And then before Don't Forget, I played the Undertale 3D. If you could actually just check it out, because it's on my YouTube channel. And I think that was it. Then last but not least, I played Deltarune on my channel. So yeah, what I'm trying to do here, I'm trying to make the characters, because like I don't even know every single soul's name. The only character I know is Frisk and Kara, but not the rest of them. So basically, I'm trying to I'm trying to do my own story. It's like Kingdom Hearts, but it took place in every single universe. So basically, it's actually fan games called Soul Sever. I can't explain myself properly. Okay. But yeah, the game that I'm making is called Soul 7, an Undertale crossover game. I mean, like, I forgot the title already, so... Yeah, but it's called Soul Seven. It's basically, like, Kingdom Hearts, but, like, it's only, like, seven characters. Six characters, including, Frisk. But, like, let's just say, like, the last world will... The last universe will be Deltarune. Because, like, I think Kara exists there. I think... Yeah, actually, I think Kara... Kara will be, like, a secret ending. I don't know. I mean, like, I'm trying to, like, make my mind, so... Yeah, and... I'm looking... Actually, yeah, I'm just gonna be busy on making this. So, yeah. Okay. So, basically, I'm gonna name this dude Mike, because I freaking don't know the names at all. But, yeah, that's it for me. And I will see you in another video. Bye. Also, you want... This is not the end of the video itself. It's gonna be a speed type of video, so you might see some cuts, something like that. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I hope you enjoyed this. Yeah, I'll see you next time. Goodbye. On the way home, you were trying to wear me down, down. Kissing up on fences and up on walls. On the way home, I guess it's all working out, now. 'Cause there's still too long to the weekend, too long till I drown in your hands, too long since I've been a fool. This blue neighborhood, never knew loving could hurt this good. Oh, it drives me wild. 'Cause when you look like that, I've never ever wanted to be so bad. Oh, it drives me wild. You're driving me wild, wild, wild. You're driving me wild. Noise in my mind won't calm down. You're all I think about. Running on the music and night highs, but when the light's out, it's me and you now, now. 'Cause there's still too long to the weekend, too long till I come in your hands, too long since I've been a fool. Leave this blue neighborhood. Never knew love could hurt this good. Oh, it drives me wild. 'Cause when you look like that, I've never ever wanted to be so bad. Oh, it drives me wild. You're driving me wild, wild, wild. You're driving me wild. But I can't turn away and it's driving me wild. You're driving me wild. You make my heart shake, bend and break. But I can't turn away and it's driving me wild. You're driving me wild. Leave this blue neighborhood. Never knew love could hurt this good. Oh, it drives me wild. Never ever wanted to be so bad. Oh, it drives me wild. You're driving me wild, wild, wild. You're driving me wild, wild.
showing me why.